Hello, friends, and welcome to A Ray of Hope by way of coffee and conversation. Pick up a Bible, turn with me, if you will, to Matthew 7. We'll look at verse 14. And today I'll bring you a message that I've titled, Taking the Hard Way. My goodness, there's just no better way to get a new day started than a fresh cup of hot coffee and a word from God. Well, friend, in Matthew 7:14, the Bible says, Straight is the gate, and narrow is the way that leadeth unto life, and few there be that find it. You know, my friend, you may never get the miracle in this life that you need. You may never get the answer to your prayer that you want. When you make a choice to do what is right and good in God's eyes, then you may have to take the hard road, the hard way out of any circumstance. As we think about that, in truth, God's way can often lead to the difficult way. Taking the hard way should not be the way things are, or so we're inclined to think that way. If we're willing to give our lives to the Lord Jesus Christ, shouldn't he pay us back by giving us an easy road and make us take the hard way instead of making us take the hard way out of our circumstances? Well, you know, that's a pretty good question, but the good question has a distressing answer. And the distressing answer to this good question is that we're to sacrifice for the Lord Jesus Christ. We're to sacrifice for Christ every second that we're alive. And as true children of God, we must often take the hard way out of our circumstances. Now, the hard way often means that we make a sacrifice or that we're making a sacrifice. The hard way means turning away from our temptation. As a true child of God, we must take the hard way out to take care of others before we take care of ourselves. As a true child of God, we must take the hard way out when we pray at times when we don't even feel like praying. As a true child of God, we must take the hard way out by putting all of our faith and trust in God when we're full of doubt, uncertainty, and distrust. Now, I know some of you may look spiritual and say that never happens, but friend, it does happen. For sure, as a true child of God, there's a payoff for everyone who trusts Christ as Savior. For sure, as a true child of God, there will come a payday. For sure, as a true child of God, there's a time of a glorious outpouring of His love over us, and that time comes after our body is completely used up and we have our new heavenly body. For sure, as a true child of God, we're able to take the hard way because the hard way is His way. And when we take His way, my friend, there shall come a time for each of us that the way is made smooth, and we shall stand before Him in all of His glory and splendor. And we'll hear Him say those loving words of compassion, Well done, my good and faithful servant. Yes, my friend, the scripture makes it very clear that straight is the gate and narrow is the way that leads to everlasting life. Pray with me. Father, thank you so much for your word. And I pray that you'll help us walk that straight and narrow way. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, friend, I pray you'll do just that. Then do your best to go out in the world, make a difference in your world. Smile as you go. Let others see the Lord Jesus in you. Your life can be the only Bible that some will ever read. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.